Hi guys, and welcome to another WordPress video. This is Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Well, in our last video we showed you how to make the menu and header in the 2021 theme fixed position up the top here. It's kind of wide, this header. You can see it stops right there, starts up there. So we're going to make it a little bit skinnier today. And to do that, I'm going to use a bit of CSS. Don't let that put you off though. Any CSS I'll write, I'll put below the video, and you're welcome to use it and manipulate it however you wish. Okay, I'm using Google Chrome with the great inspector tools here. I'm in the theme customizer. To get your customizer, hit customize, and it will take you to this page here. Or you can go down to appearance and customize, it'll take you to the same place. I'm going to the additional CSS, which is where we're going to write our code today. Here's the code that we wrote to give it a fixed position header. So let's make that header a little bit skinnier now. So I'm going to right click and inspect. Here's our header, or masthead. Here's the code. So what we need to do, if I hover over it, you see the green top and bottom. Well, that's padding, so we just really need to reduce the amount of padding to reduce the size of this header here. So let's go in here and let's say, if we look at this, it's probably got 100 top and bottom there. Let's give it 50 top and bottom, and it should make it half as wide. So I'm going to say padding top, 50 pixels. If we hover over, as you can see, that's a lot shorter at the top there now. And let's do the same thing for the bottom. Now if I roll up, you can see that that's a lot skinnier now. If you want to take it down even more, just change the padding again. And with the inspector here, if you highlight it by double clicking on it, you can highlight the actual number, roll up and down with your mouse wheel, you can put it how you want. Increment that way if you want to. Let's change this to 30, and we'll put 30 on the bottom as well. One thing that you want to remember with this, if you've done the fixed position header at the top, well, that's a lot better, is that we gave the content some padding of 250 to push it down with that thick header. So now this is quite a ways down here. If you wanted to pull this up a bit closer, just reduce the amount of padding that you had on the top here. Let's take 100 pixels off it. Not quite enough. Let's make it 200. There we go. Entirely up to you, however you want to style your site. Okay. Well, to make this permanent, we need to write this into our style sheet. So let's copy the entries that we put in there, the padding. And we'll just append it to the code that we already wrote there in the masthead section. There we go. Now when I publish this, that'll make it permanent. So if we go back and inspect our site now, there's the original. It's cutting it off right about here. If I refresh, should be a lot skinnier. There we go. Now it's not quite showing you the full amount here. You may think that it's shortened it up at the bottom, but it hasn't. Because we made it fixed position, it's putting it up under our dashboard bar there because we're logged in. If I look at this site in an incognito tab, you'll see exactly what I mean. There we go, you see it's equal amount top and bottom, but as we made it fixed position, when we're signed in to our dashboard, our little dashboard bar's covering it up there. And everything's still rolling underneath it, which is exactly what we want. Okay. So there you go guys, there's how to make your 2021 theme header skinnier. So I hope you've enjoyed this today and found it useful. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once again, this has been Jamie with System22 and WebDesignAndTechTips.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.